Welcome everybody to a brand new Let's Play. Brand new. The Super Mario 3D World All-Stars game. Okay guys, so I'm gonna leave it up to you. What game should we play? Should be 64, Sunshine, or Galaxy?
Sunshine.
I want 64.
64? Okay, Jacob, you're the tiebreaker.
Watch him say Galaxy.
If he does, he will wake up without his kneecap.
That sounds kind of sus. Ooh. That sounds kind of sus. I'm not going to lie.
Yeah, I'm vetoing. You're voting, I mean.
Vetoing? Jacob, so what's it going to be? Sunshine, 64, or Galaxy?
Is he even there?
Jacob, you there? Do we lose Jacob?
I don't know.
Jacob, you there? Check the chat.
I'm dead.
Did you kill him?
He says he's muted.
Okay, well then, I guess I'm the tiebreaker then. So, the game we're going to play be experiencing for the next... You know, we can't touch the other games yet. It's going to be... Sunshine.
Woohoo!
He's super
I'm cool
Mario
with it.
Sunshine. Yes, I actually like the control of Mario in this game, as opposed to 64. Go figure. So we're gonna watch this opening cinematic. Look at Mario and his polygonal goodness.
You know, in the Japanese version, apparently Mario actually talked back to Toadsworth.
Hey, Toadsworth.
After the crash.
Toadsworth, why are you here with us? It's our vacation.
I only have, like, 5 years left to live. I'm gonna spend them on vacation, dang it.
It is not due to old age. Nintendo wants to make sure there's no Toads with personality alive at all.
Yeah. Except for Toad, but that's only for Spinoza.
I'm pretty sure he's trying to clap them peach cheeks, to be honest.
That's kind of disgusting. Also kind of sus. Also kind of sus. So, for some odd reason, during the GameCube era, there was a lot of doppelgangers that showed up. We had Shadow Mario, we had Shadow the Hedgehog, we had dark versions of Samus. Dark Samus. The GameCube was just
full. And that was actually Samus' second dark version, too.
Yeah. So, like, what's up with all these dark versions that came out during the GameCube PS2 era? I don't get it. Hey, Explodes, you remember when everybody was assuming that Sunshine was going to be an Odyssey?
Huh?
Yeah, because on the map of Odyssey, there was a picture of Delphina.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so I have my own personal file that I've been playing, but we're going to go on file C for the Let's Play, so we start in there.
It's time for a kangaroo court case after saving the airport.
Yeah, the game kind of starts off kind of slow, but then it starts opening up. So I got a question: are we going to be doing all 120 shines?
No, that is not worth the blue coin hassle.
That's up to you, dude. You're the one playing, not us.
Well, I asked what game I was going to play, and you guys made your choices.
Just get everything but the blue coins.
But the postcard, bro. The postcard.
You think a postcard is worth it?
No, that's not. Then Peach discovered racism. You're looking at a digital representation of Peach's mind. It's very, very big and empty. Master Mario, if you would,
This is where Mario would talk.
Toadsworth, 6 feet. All right. Okay. Cool. I love how Mario jumps in this game.
Woohoo!
Oh, I love pulling off triple jumps. Also, if in this version of the game, in this tutorial, Flood will actually not say the proper button that's noted on the GameCube. They'll actually silence him to say button instead of just A or Y button. That's an interesting touch they did to make sure the player wasn't given misinformation. Wish you could just skip it though.
Yeah, you only get it 3 times. Once per save file.
Well, question, in the original version, were you able to actually move Mario and test it out? Because this is a video playing.
I don't think so.
I don't know. I think you get the same thing.
Okay. I only played this
game. It automatically demonstrates it as a video, which it is right now.
I'm pretty sure it's always been like this.
Yeah.
I only actually got to play this game when Michael let me borrow it. I never actually owned this game.
Yeah, prior to that, you didn't think it was very impressive. Thank goodness this collection showed you otherwise, no matter how much they...
Well, here's the thing. I like this game to a certain point. But the thing is that when you're dealing with the non-Flood levels, you could really tell that Mario controls really weird. Okay, let's see.
Speaking to Piantas will show that they blame you, despite the fact that you literally just got here and they saw that you just got here.
They're the ultimate, it's kinda sus. It's like, Mario could have entered.
Also, Peach totally could have just used diplomatic immunity, but he's too dumb to.
He or she?
She.
Yeah, she's pretty dumb. Also, this is my favorite star-getting theme.
Shine, get. Shine!
Oh, I love it. I love it. That just makes me feel like a teenager again, because that's when I played this game. Why did you pick that up, Mario? It's not yours.
It is.
Technically, I am.
Oh no, it's
5-0 already.
It's the Pianta mobsters from Thousand Year Door.
I haven't played that game in a while.
Thousand Year Door.
And welcome to Kangaroo Court.
That's not paint, bro.
There's crap all over the floor. There's crap all over the walls.
Yeah, just like the movie. Dumb and Dumber? Or Dumb and Dumber? Dumb and Dumber, right? Is that the one you're thinking of?
I only heard somebody online or say that. So I'm referencing somebody referencing something else.
I'm pretty sure it's that movie. Where Lloyd, I think it's Lloyd? Jim Carrey? He plays Lloyd, right?
I never watched the movie.
Well, he goes in like in the restroom of some guy's house, and then like he has chocolate, and then it melts, and then he's like smearing it all over the damn.
Who has graduated preschool? I will now declare Mario guilty.
That's actually kind of disgusting if you think about it. Something only with, that was an 80s or 90s movie.
Wait, what?
The Jim Carrey movie you're speaking of. Was that 80s or 90s?
I think it was 90s.
90s, yeah. That's typical. Yeah, usually, the theme I've noticed in the short amount of video movies I've watched from the 80s and 90s, for at least adult humor, they really hammed up the gross out humor.
Well, that's the only nasty scene, kind of gross, but not really, even though it only ended up being chocolate of that part. Of that movie. Everything else was just normal comedy, funny stuff.
Is Adam Sandler in that movie?
No.
You must find all the shine sprites. These Piantas are probably hoarding some of them. They're a bunch of idiots.
And also, to prove to you that they're idiots, they let me stay with you.
For real, why the hell did they confiscate? Tell them it's a growth. You're like, oh, this is natural where I'm from. It's natural.
Oh, snap. Jacob's back. You could have been the tiebreaker. I was asking everybody, what game did we want to start playing, which was 64, that's Sunshine, or Galaxy?
This.
Oh, see, there we go. It would have been this. It would have been inevitable.
Oh, well.
We had a tiebreaker and everything, too.
I just noticed that one is in the shape of a squid. Or an octopus.
I brought the bananas.
So, yeah. Most definitely not pink.
Oh, no. It's the crap monster. Yeah, it is. That does look pretty crappy, though.
Well, it is drawn by a little turd.
That looks delicious, not gonna lie. I thought you just want to put it in your mouth and just eat it?
Not like, really. Mario takes damage.
It's like chocolate with a little bit of vanilla in there. It's like a shake that a child spilled everywhere, but you're like, no, it's still good. 10-second rule.
Is spilled by a child.
Nah.
Well, it's just a child in existence.
Let's just appreciate how Mario actually has sleeveless overalls in this game.
His what, overalls?
Yeah, Mario has sleeveless overalls in this game. I think it's the only time ever he's ever had one. Look! Look! It's a different Mario running in broad daylight.
Nah, bro, that's Baby Bowser.
Why are there two Marios?
Not my problem. Not my problem.
Mario, how did you duplicate yourself? Says the Piantas.
That's Bowser Jr., bro. That's you.
Hey, hey.
Oh, wait. Oops.
Did you hear something? Did you hear something? I did.
Yeah, if anybody's going to be affected by that spoiler, they really shouldn't be playing games.
Alright. Here we go. Time to get them all wet.
Okay.
What sucks is you don't get the crusher critters, so...
Well, that's another thing you can't do in this game, in this version of the game. You can't use the different speed of a flood. Because there's no trigger-sensitive thing.
So you can't use a sudden burst.
Yeah. Not like it was needed for everything.
Yeah, there's just some spots that it comes in a lot of handy. That did not come out right.
Or did.
I think he ditched him.
Come on, buddy. I know what you're gonna do. Mario. Oh, it's this. Alright, you guys ready to do some platforming shenanigans?
I'm ready.
Perfect.
Do you think that's painful for him to do? Just be like chopped up and split up like that?
Yeah, like his molecules getting all like warped a whole bunch? I think Mario.
I'm sure he's used to it by now.
Yeah, Mario's actually. He's been in situations where he's been deconstructed. It, like he doesn't exist anymore. He's touched antimatter.
Mm-hmm. So the real question is the Mario that we're playing as the same Mario that was about to jump to
like graffiti, or is this a new Mario? It's been reconstructed with the memories.
Oh my god,
those remind
me of an episode of Space Dandy.
Pretty sure they're all the same Marios.
No, this Mario is the Mario that always succeeds, because
it
there's
wouldn't
an infinite...
appear that way to a fourth dimensional being.
Alright, see? This is Mario after getting chocolate.
That ain't chocolate, bro.
After you kill the mini-boss, you can actually skip to straight to beat a piranha.
Have you skipped
you
this
one? You don't actually need this first.
Really? Okay, we'll do that. We'll do that then. YOLO!
I think you actually gotta beat him first so the hill rises. Just short. Oh, what? You might be able to cheese this throw.
Oh. That's what I love about Mario's abilities in this game.
Heck, if you even talk to the Pianter that's located up here, he'll ask you if you are doing something wrong or something.
That's called speed running, bro.
I've actually never done this. Oh yeah, let's talk to this guy. What was that? What are you doing over here? You're getting a little ahead of yourself, don't you think? Isn't there something else you should do before coming here? Oh no,
like
no. Okay, mom.
This is the only non-glitch skip you can do.
Well, they had to know it was possible for because they put a guy there saying that.
Exactly. There's only one other kind of skip you can do, and that one's used to glitch.
To be fair, though, I think they could have just made it harder for you to do it by not putting those ropes there. Can I get that? Oh, I was going to see if I could touch that. So yeah, we're here early. Go figure.
Petey starts dancing. I like those moves. Ooh.
But, is Petey a dude or a guy? A dude or a girl?
Petey's a plant.
Yeah, but they normally, sometimes they give different Petey Piranhas like a gender of some sorts.
Honestly, I think they refer to it as a
Isn't Petey like a dude's name?
Alright.
They use he, him pronouns. It's fun.
And
here comes the water inflation fetish.
So at what point does he put you in cages and swing you around?
That's Smash Brawl.
Okay.
I'm talking about fucking Smash.
Okay.
I have no idea.
Oh, he's about to spit up the tennis racket, though. You're gonna get smacked, son.
No, there's no tennis racket here yet. We're dealing with inflation fetish, Petey Piranha.
Playing with what?
we're dealing with inflation fetish, Petey Piranha.
Oh, okay, just making sure I heard that right.
They ought to bring this back during the Super Speech game that Nintendo wants us to forget about.
Oh yeah, that was a thing in that one too, huh?
He barely even does anything, he just keeps yawning.
He's fucking tired,
unfortunately,
man.
His rematch will not be so pleasant.
Oh man, he turns into chocolate, quick, eat it!
No.
Yeah, this game is making me hungry.
Shit.
And don't worry, the other locations will be different flavors.
Wait, I hope so. I need to get that star in style. Hold up. Wait, come on. There you go. Okay, there we go.
careful. If you get too much on you, you can get hurt.
There you go. Mario's a really dirty eater. Not bad, 20 minutes in.
So, flavors include Pop Rock chocolate and jalapeno chocolate.
I disagree with those flavors.
Well, too bad, because you're going to be seeing a lot of them in some of the later areas.
Oh, yeah. So it was only skipping one episode. That'd be really funny if it was other ones. You could literally skip that one. Okay, the Hillside Cave Secret. We're going to do that one.